Hi and welcome to Creative Edmo. This is day 20 and today we will be discussing two words. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe. So this is a vocab test for today. We'll be discussing a seven-lettered word which means to hide a secret, to hide a feeling, to hide anything. And we'll be discussing a six-lettered word which means to show. Or to expose, the opposite of the previous word. So any guesses? Let's find out the answers. Let's start with the first word. It means to hide something or to keep secret. And the word is conceal. C-O-N-C-E-A-L. Conceal. And how can you use it in sentences? He could not conceal his anger. That means he could not hide his anger. The curtain concealed a small doorway. That means that behind the curtain, there was a small doorway. She knew that he was concealing something from her. When you try to keep something from someone, you can use this word over there also. Concealing evidence from the police is a crime. That means hiding information from the police is a crime. If you apply makeup, you must have heard about concealer. Concealer is basically a flesh-toned cosmetic stick which is used to cover dark spots. That means it is used to hide dark spots. Hence the name concealer. Now let's discuss the second word. It is the opposite of conceal. This word means to make people aware about something, to expose something, to show something, to uncover something. And the word is reveal. R-E-V-E-A-L, reveal. And how can you use it in sentences? He was forced to reveal his true identity. So earlier he was concealing his identity, then he was forced to show his true identity, to reveal his true identity. The x-ray revealed the fracture, showed the fracture. The carpet was removed to reveal the original flow. So earlier the carpet was concealing the flow. Now it was removed to reveal the original flow. I hope you found this video helpful. Kindly like, share, comment, and subscribe to Creative Edmo. Thank you and have a nice day.